Marshall football is back on the field this Friday. The team has put rival Western Kentucky behind them and now has to get ready for Middle Tennessee State. Rick Stockstill is the head coach of the Blue Raiders and his son Brent, a quarterback, a very good one, one of the best in Conference USA. But no matter, Marshall's not scared of that.
Just making sure we're assignment sound and knowing everybody's doing their job. That's basically all our coaches tell us to do. As long as everybody's doing their job on the field, it shouldn't be no difficulties.
Game time, Friday at 7:30 at Jones C. Edwards Stadium. So that means you're either following this game or you're following high school football on Twitter. Hard choice, I know.